체육인들의 최대의
The Olympic gold medal is the greatest dream and goal of the sports people.
우승의 금메달은
The gold medal is not given to all.
제29차 올림픽 경기
안금앤 from the Democratic People's Republic of Korea regrettably finished second in the 52kg 미민즈 judo of the 29th Olympic Games.
이 경기는 그에게 있어
To her, this was as good as a farewell match, winding up her career as player.
부모님들에게 정말 미안했습니다.
그는 10살 때
She began judo at the age of 10.
18년 동안 그는 많은 메달을
She bagged many medals for 18 years but failed to win the Olympic gold medal.
내가 바라는 것은 은메달이 아니었습니다.
금메달은 그에게 있어서
To her, the gold medal was a conscience and duty to the motherland before her honor.
그는 18년간의 선수 생활
She crossed out her 18-year life as player in a career.
올림픽 금메달을 쟁취하기 위해
She made a new start to win the Olympic gold medal.
30대를 넘어선 조선 선수와
There was a match for gold medal between a Korean player in her 30s and a 25-year-old Cuban player who was a likely winner of the Olympics.
그는 조국과
She lived up to the expectation of the motherland and the people.
바라도 바라도 금메달을 쟁취했을 때 부모님들의 당부가 생각났습니다. 그리고 힘들고 괴로웠던 날들이 떠올라 눈물이 절로 났습니다.
조국은 그를
The state awarded the title of hero to her.
우리 체육 선수들은 조국의 명예를
The Korean sports people are devoting all their youth to honoring the motherland.